see it turn red. Yeah. Start recording. I'll do my throw and then you just press it to stop it. So I'm gonna record a couple throws and then you can stop it after. Just hit that top button once it stops. Yep.